Postseason honors coming down for the Madison County football team. Cowboy linebacker Keshaun Mitchell named the Class 1A Player of the Year from the Florida Dairy Farmers today. He's now in the running for the state of Florida's Mr. Football. Cowboy head coach Mike Coe named 1A's Coach of the Year. Winners for Mr. Football and overall Coach of the Year will be announced Monday, January the 10th.